is. Perfect answers cause the most confusion. To put it simply, they express the idea that one event happens before another event. Present perfect. I have driven that road. Past perfect. I had already driven that road in the past. Future perfect. I will have driven 200 miles by tomorrow. Perfect progressive tenses. Generally, perfect progressive tenses express duration or how long. Perfect progressive tenses usually include the adverb for or since. Present perfect progressive. I have been driving since this morning. Past perfect progressive. I had been driving for 3 hours before I stopped to get gas. Future perfect progressive. I will have been driving for 5 hours by the time I arrive.